about temperature?
Relaxation that many people look forward to in retirement, but not Gail Baird when she left her job at West Shore.
The women are usually quite shy, and I try to tell them they shouldn't be shy about anything, because when you're here, you don't think of yourself as a woman in particular, just as a competitor, and try to just get that in your head, and then everything gets so much easier.
Baird is very consistent, but she's had a few scares on the track.
With one wheel caught the other day, I was thrown right into the wall before I even made a grip my nose, had to have a new nose made.
And one big one off the track, suffering a heart attack at age 65. She missed two race weekends and came back quicker than ever. It's like extended family out here, and that's...